Olympics bronze medalist Sakshi Malik on Sunday tied the knot with her wrestler fiancé Satyavrat Kadiyan in a ceremony held in her hometown Rohtak. The two got engaged back in October last year, 2 months after Sakshi's successful outing at the Olympics. The wedding pictures that are doing rounds on the social media shows beautiful bride Sakshi looking ravishing in a red wedding lehenga with heavy gold jewellery. Also, many celebs took to Twitter to congratulate the couple. Cricket Virendra Sehwag tweeted, "Wish you a very happy married life at Sakshi Malik couldn't make it because of IPL camp. Best wishes for a life of joy and no kushti at home." Gymnast Deepa Karmakar tweeted, "Congratulations at Sakshi Malik Shadi par. Happy married life aapko aur Satyavrat ko." Deepa Malik too congratulated the couple, writing, "Wishing at Sakshi Malik a very happy wedded life. May you be blessed with happiness always and together you both share and achieve your dreams. Bless you." The wedding ceremony took place in Rohtak and was attended by many prominent faces from the sport fraternity, including wrestler Sushil Kumar. Well, we too congratulate the couple and wish them good luck for the new journey.